It's your girl Jenny, and I'm back with another video. I'll tell y'all to turn around. But you guys, I'm gonna put this picture right here of me and Dez on the back of our shirts that we got from the mall. This right here is my test print, and it came out big enough for to go on the back of the shirt. Now I'm gonna take out the computer paper and put my transfer paper in my printer. And I'm going to print it out again to go on the back of our shirts. And then once again, I'm going to weed it. Y'all, we watching Little Women of Atlanta. I got clothes everywhere. Ooh, sorry. But I'm gonna show y'all how I weed it and how I'm gonna cut it and stuff. Hold on, y'all. I think on that shirt. Here go one of the pictures, y'all. I'm gonna put out the other one. I'm about to scissors. I know y'all want a daily life with me and stuff. We have the time, you guys. Turn the TV down. Alright. I got all cut up from this table. I got clothes, y'all, and everything. They possibly. They were for the clothes, y'all. We should have left it down to the cook. So I put down right down. And I'm finna.
I just cooked
enough to do. Oh, and I'm finna. We do some. For y'all. Let me try to bring y'all down.
Okay, I'm hungry.
Oh, y'all, hold the camera. Fall. Alright, y'all can see. Alright. Y'all don't mind it right on the table, but at least they did it. I'm finna cut and weed it. First, I'm gonna cut it. Yeah, I just did one of my red shirts. Let me show y'all a picture of my red shirt. So, I cut the excess off. I cut the excess paper off. That's on my laptop. Now I'm gonna take my weed tool and I'm gonna just get it up. Take it off the transfer paper. See how I peeled it up? All you gotta do is just peel it back. I'm gonna do this side the same way. So, I got that one done. I do all my orders. I like to do when I do shirts, I like to do the print all the print at one time, cut it all out at one time, and then go to my thing and just press it down. I feel like when you don't do all that at one time, you gotta go back and forth. That's wasting time. So I'm cutting out the next picture. That's what we do for two. I should bring it back from the garden, Lord. She chips and everything. Did I get my paper from Amazon? I bought a big pack from Amazon. Like, I finna start. I finna get ready to do graduation shirts. So, I finna order some paper from Amazon, and I finna order boxes of shirts. So yeah, I'm back. So you guys, I'm back.
Oh no.
I'm back. So y'all, this helped me. She heat pressed, y'all, for the first time. Now I gotta get her used to heat pressing, but I did one shirt, she did one. I'm sorry I didn't show y'all my heat press, but y'all, I'm gonna teach Dad some more. How to do some more stuff too. Yeah, I think this is like to do. Yeah, I can put a tape off of it. I put a tape on there so it can stay in this place. No, y'all can't see. The mama had a hand action. So you guys, okay, this is the back of the shirt. I just put a picture on the back of the shirt. This is the back of it. And let me show you the front of it. Hold on. Crazy girlfriend.